Engineering videos and technical solutions, BTech and Master Engineering thesis guidance, simulation of projects using different software such as MATLAB, PVSys, Helioscope, ETAP, and many more. Detailed videos on these topics and much more available software such as AutoCAD, Revit, and SketchUp. Be part of our family by subscribing to our YouTube channel, follow us on Instagram, like our Facebook page, and visit our website. PZ Engineering, passion to excel.
Hi, welcome to the PZ Engineering channel. In this video, we are going to show how to simulate a three-phase AC to DC converter in MATLAB Simulink software. If you are not yet part of our family, please subscribe to the channel, share our content, comment, and like this video. Here we have our model, and I'll introduce each component. You can get all the components from the library browser. Here we have our grounding. Here we have our three-phase voltage source. That's the voltage 212 and our frequency 50. Three-phase measurement. This is all our three-phase measurement mask. And here we have our thyristors, six of them. You have the same values. Here we have our gate. Here we have our load, which is 8. Resistor is 8. And then here we have our control, which is from gate 1 to gate 6. We are using pulse generator. Here we have our equations. If a period is equal to 1 over frequency, if a pulse delay, period times degree divided by 360, those are our degrees, depends on the phase. Let's start from the phase 1. We have our values, and then we have our fast delay, which is our period. Our period times our degree divided by 350. This case is 0 for gate 1. Gate 2, we are using an angle or a phase of 120, which is C. See from there. And then gate 3, we are using 240. Gate 5, we are using 60. And gate 6, we are using 180. These gates are controlling our AC to DC converter. They have our measurements. Now let's run our system. Let's open our results. As you can see, the DC voltage is around 290, and the AC voltage is 300. Just open it. The AC voltage is 300, negative and positive, because it's output of the converter. Thank you so much for watching the video. Please don't forget to subscribe to the channel, share our content, comment, and like our video.